The clock tower. This is so cool. Yeah, this
fucking it's about 4 feet high.
Oh. I had to get just the knife coming at me. That was great.
That was good. I haven't plumbed it. I just brought the sink in the other day, and I haven't plumbed the pipe outside, so just a bucket under it. But it's when I throw on the switch, I can do dishes out of there. Nice. And also, it's set up to a pig watering system. The pig has a complex watering system. It has, aside from its own catchment under the roof, it also has the pool, the little tub thing. And it fills up, and then it has a nipple, which is just a thing on the end of the hose that's just got a little spring, and as soon as she touches it, it drips water.
Yeah, those things are nice.
So
my dogs figured those more.
Interior paint effect.
The sheet from the last one I was at.